It's not a photo.
Hmm?
It's not a photo.
First day actually properly out in Melbourne. It's really fun. I don't know why I asked you. It was great. Besides, I had a bit of a chest cold, and if I walk a block with that jacket, I get I can't breathe, which is great. But anyway, I did a little bit of shopping.
If it is to be a dance fight, then I will choose the night dance fight you to the death.
He gets his last name, his name all the time on his mug, and there's not a single, you know, name on this. I mean, our names aren't that hard. Like, even if you ask them. I got asked the first time, and they didn't write my mug, and it's like Illy Silly. We'll be right back.
Who's gonna do our lunch?
Nah.
Me!
Hello, that's scary.
We're gonna die.
Whoa.
Oh no, we're lost in Melbourne.
We just left Mum at the sky bus. We're all by ourselves.
We text her saying we were lost and she sent us a text back saying, haha, very funny.
Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but
probably.
Useless will be proud.
It's like a vlog inside a vlog inside a photo.
They should get pizza every night.
We should get pizza every night just to see that cute Irish guy.
We've ditched Mikey. He's gone to the toilet, so we're just out here waiting for him. While we're eating pizza.
Oh, that was a bad decision. That was a bad decision.
Your hair is on
blue. That was a bad decision.
So yeah.
So anyway, we're at the pancake
colour
house.
You said we are hungry.
We're hungry.
Hungry.
And here we are. Yeah, I have hot pancakes. Lots of pancakes, and they're staring at me while I'm doing this.
Leave my door open just a crack. Such an insomniac. Please take me away from here. Why do I tire of counting sheep? Please take me away from here. When I'm far too tired to fall asleep.
Make a fishy fish.
10 million fireflies. I'm weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said.
Oh, look at it! Oh my god.
Bloody amount of pufferfish.
I'm gonna kiss you.
Oh, my dreams get real.
How many people did that with me?
Well, where? Can I get on camera? There it is.
Yeah. Oh my god. Hey, guys, a friend.
We're going down. We're yelling, you sir are a codfish.
Going to a meetup in a city with Melbourne cosplayers, but due to weather and stuff, it's been cancelled. But we found out, as you can probably see, after we got fully dressed and painted. But oh well, shit happens. So now we're just gonna walk around St. Kilda dressed up as Marcy and Phoebe because we can and can't make we can. Yeah. Beautiful Marcy. This is my breakfast. Phoebe.
The breakfast.
Yeah. I live off candy and
stuff. No, this is my breakfast.
That's gross.
Firstly, that's so inappropriate. You are, you're a big problem, but
I don't know why my mom left us alone.
Yeah, so.
I know that
was that to hear that I'm awake.
I don't know. What do you want? Where do you want to go? You want to walk around? I'll go back to the room.
So strong.
day before the con, and instead of sewing, we are at the zoo.
Go.
Where is it?
There's a tape here. So close. I have one.
I don't know, Penny. Can we get it back on the
Can I connect fiber with the fence and go hug it?
No, I'm pretty sure it might eat you.
No, they're herbivores.
Yeah, it might eat
and
you.
And they're very shy animals and they run away from people.
Have fun jumping over the water though.
Oh yeah. She needs
I don't
a shower. Come on, let's go.
Oh, it's so cute though.
Say bye.
Bye.
All my turtles are boys, all my turtles. There's more over there. Hey Lani. Turtle soup for dinner.
No.
Am I turtling up the turtle club? Children, this is a special edition with my lovely daughter, Coraline. Hi guys, I don't know why I had a weird accent just then, but anyway, hi, it's birthday of the electric lights, blow my mind. The other family from Coraline. Hello, my children. We are at Armageddon. Full family here. As far as I can see, quite well. Comparing. But yeah, we're here and we're gonna look around. It's a really awesome place. Hi, we're at Armageddon. Lunchtime. My darling children. So well behaved. Sadly, that's not very legal, I think, around this. My darling husband. Coraline.
I need to be filming on
So, we just walked through Melbourne and I had a few weird looks. Not too many actually, I thought I was going to get hit more. We had this old lady though. Coraline, do you want to reunite?
I would love to. So we were walking past and it was at the intersection kind of thing. We're crossing the road. And the next thing I heard was this lady turning to her young, I'm guessing her granddaughter, and she just like, see that girl? She's got buttons on her.
Hi guys!
Melly's second day of Armageddon. It's going to be really cool. We're doing Ren and Yu-Gi-Oh! From Blue Exes, and we have Sheenie meeting us at Armageddon. Pixies. First time doing Pixies.
Ren needs a coffee. Look at that hair. Look at that hair. Look at that hair. Ren needs coffee. Look at that hair. Instant boom when he hits the first sip. Turn into more of a song.
I like a boy in uniform, school uniform. I like a boy in uniform, school uniform.
Good question. We're at the train station because, unlike yesterday, we're taking the short route because we did a ridiculously long route yesterday. And yeah, we've been already stopped a few times. Great. Huh? Oh! Still recording. I'm glad you survived the fall. Welcome to our trip.
Oh, hi Sheenie. It's the last fall, it's actually 1:30 in the morning, Melbourne time, and we fly out at 3 p.m. tonight. And we've just finally finished packing and cleaning, and it's all my sister's fault. I popped my stitching, I don't know if you can see that, on my bag. Because we ended up in the kids section because why not? It's so much fun. I don't know if you guys over there.
We got juice bottles.
We nicked kids' juice boxes.
There is a fridge in the children's section that has juice bottles.
So much closer than the actual juice thing.
So yeah, it is. Yeah, I got to ride on. Well, I sat on one of the dog things.
It's like great.
The fabulous. Anyway, what's the time? It's like 2:02. So we fly out in about
11:14.
About 40 minutes. We'll be on that plane home. So excited! I love her. Melbourne. But
I love Perth.
Yeah.
No, I don't miss Perth.
Shut up, Bonnie. So yeah, I can't wait to get home because I actually haven't been at home for like 5 weeks now because my house sat for 3 weeks and I've been in Melbourne for 2 weeks. So I've only been home for like a day. Like a day. And I miss my mom.
Well, officially a day.
Anyway, I will hopefully edit all this and you get a whole vlog when I'm back in Perth. Hi guys, thanks for coming along with us.
I was trying to stay out of your shot. Like,
we landed back in. That's how loud it has been. Gone blocked from my right ear, so I'm a bit bad. Yes. And sometimes. So yeah, we're back here.